the number one thing that I would tell any girl, you know, especially young girl coming up and, you know, learning who she is and learning what she wants to do with her life, is just to always be honest with yourself. And never let anyone else's misconceptions of you or ideas of what your future should be dictate what you choose to do with your life.